All right, guys, welcome back. We have a spicy video for you guys today. We're going to be going Argus into the support role. We ended up switching because we wanted to get this done. Trying to make a video for you guys, show you guys the power of my man in the support role. When it comes down to it, we're kind of just looking to get cooldown and a little bit of protections just to kind of keep ourselves alive a little bit longer. But in all honesty, he just does a lot of damage without anything else. He's kind of like a Belica, in my honest opinion. But a better one. His RMB, his particle shredder, is a little bit hard to aim. It's not as fast as an auto attack. So you got to kind of lead it a little bit more than your autos. But his Q, his Dread Nova, and his Aether Crystal are just really nice in being able to support. So we're going to get this game going. We got a Drongo with us. We're going against a Narbash. We can definitely counter the Crunch and that Narbash. So he's going to have to get True Silver. We're going to be looking to just try and keep the Drongo alive as long as we can. And then by the time we get our ultimate, we can definitely secure some kills if they try to run away. And drop an early ward for an early rotation. Start with that Q. Let me get our stun down. He uses Q there, which is fine. The poke is just unreal. A little bit of a poke there. I'm gonna pop the potion. We're trying to hit that Narbash if he stepped up. Do have the mana regen potion, so we're gonna let this wave push in a little bit. He's gonna be using a lot of his mana here trying to heal up. Missed his thunk. Force him to heal a little bit more. Nice, if we get that first blood. Use a stunk on me. Got enough for a stun here, but he's too low health to actually come by. I'll return. Gonna take it back here. Alright, we got this. We're gonna go here. Push off into the offlane or into the dual lane here to try and help out Drongo, but he needs a blink. Unfortunately, I didn't use his blink there. Took a little bit too long. I was trying to type on Discord. Sorry about that.
You worthy of my presence.
I actually leveled the stun incorrectly. I should have leveled my RMB. For another stun here. Seth is on this, our side of the map. They do have wave pressure, but not necessarily because he stopped pushing it. Ghost hit there. Unfortunate. Be able to turn that around. Nice little body blocking going on. Should be able to clear this.
Enemy tower under attack.
Still have my blink up. He's gonna try and stop that wave. Be able to back here. So far, so good. Kind of been able to peel. Nice ganks coming out as well. Team's doing overall pretty good. I like these little flowers. I just get to like boot myself. Just get to lean a little bit quicker. I know it's something small, but it's just kind of one of those things that just kind of make the highlight of your day kind of things. We try to save him there. Just don't have any mana for this. Oh, unfortunate, dude. He almost got out too. I don't know if he has Vanquisher yet, does he? Oh, he doesn't. We would definitely would have saved it. I just stay here. Using her there. to get a Arshtax. You are not worthy. Should be able to back here. He should be able to come and get this siege minion. So far, so good. I mean, you're kind of just seeing the strengths of Argus inside the support role. I just find him pretty fun in the support role. This kind of creates a little bit more interesting dual lane.
Synaptic obliterator is ready.
Keep leveling up my Q here for some reason. Just the pressure you get from this guy is just huge, man. Once we get Titan Warp finish, kind of golden. Just want to push this wave in. Need one more, come on. Ooh, it was so close, dude. Got a Narbash heal game in. Don't mind Crest now, though. I might ult here in any second. Kinda gonna run after me, but I should have enough mana here in a second. Gotta get out of nowhere. Gonna tell him be right back here. I wanna finish up my time warp. Back up here. Easy. That Kobe shot, dude, that range is fucking ridiculous. We're gonna go we're actually gonna go to Silentium here. Then we are gonna go into Dynamo. Be like him and Dynamo just kind of meld well together. We're kind of just stomping right now, but I mean, just the pressure we have is just insane. I'm gonna blame it on Argus, to be honest. But my team's doing pretty well. Drongo's also just hurting a lot. Oh, I'm going to say it again. I love these flowers. It's definitely something unique in the game. Oh, unfortunate, man. My countess just backed away there. Unfortunate. I thought my countess would have saw the plane actually go in, but she did not. I blame that on the gunness, not me. Easily had a kill there. Enemy tower under attack. Got some physical armor now, though. I didn't want to waste my Silentium on, on the crunch there.
An allied tower is destroyed.
They're rotating on her, but there's nothing I can do. There's a 5-man rotation. Unable to hit any of those, dude. I could not see him. Oh, you didn't have to blink there. Tower is under
attack. Enemy tower under attack. Wetness.
Oh, he tried to blink away. He wasn't ready for it.
I'll return.
Just got him back here. I have that. We're going to go into some anti-heal just because we have that Narbesh to worry about and the crunch. And the Fang Mao, apparently, so. We would've went Costco if we had a tankier team, but no need to.
Time for obliteration.
Just do our prime here. He's doing a good job distracting. Kind of running at her. We can try and save her, but we can't. Wait, I took the shower shot? Wait. Oh, the Phoenix, no! No. On Fortnite, boys. On Fortnite. We're gaming though, boys. There's just so much CC on this guy. It's ridiculous. We do need to get ourselves a spellbreaker. Oh man, I hit the wrong way. So good. Unfortunate, man. I thought we were gaming there. Jungle, come on, baby. Oh, man. We're able to get that third Fang Tooth, though, so. And we were able to get inhib. We're kind of just running at them. They're trying to limit testing. It is what it is. He's just so fun. A little bit overpowered, but it's okay. We're gonna get a spellbreaker, right? head on over to this left lane. Kind of trying to help the Sarah. She needs to get out, though. I don't know if I'm going to be able to help her. Enemy killing unfortunate. Spree. Killing spree.
An enemy inhibitor is under.
Easy, dude. Those plants are so useful, man. You don't even need Galaxy Goose anymore. Don't even need the Galaxy Goose, man. Even with leveling my abilities in the wrong order, we're kind of gaming. There we go. Go. Might be able to end the game. I'm not sure. They're all down, right? This should be GG's, man. But there you guys have it, man. Hope you guys enjoyed that Argus gameplay. Very fun. Definitely enjoyed it myself. Catch you guys on the next video. Hopefully, can we get him in a better state, like the mid lane. All right, guys. Have a good one.